Okay.
Okay, so that's that. Those two are written.
This thing. Okay, so we should start working on this. I mean, continue on the logo. It's fine. Okay, I'm gonna let you take the lead with where we are and on like whatever's happening next with this next hour. How do we want to be productive?
I was gonna fill the oils. I'm gonna rack the oils and
rack them. Oh yeah, you're gonna rack the oils.
Yeah, and then I'm gonna.
How are you gonna organize them? I'm curious.
I was gonna redo these.
Yeah.
I had myself set up here, but
yeah, we can scooch it. Well, which are you gonna do first? And I'll.
So I wrote these out. I'll just leave them over here.
Mm-hmm. How about, so this is this? So this is.
Maybe I'll make pickles with all these extra jars.
Great.
To find something to do with these. Yeah. That's
so there's two different kinds, right? Mm-hmm.
See, this is the green tea lavender.
Mmm. Oh my gosh, they look amazing.
There's lavender flowers in it.
My gosh, doesn't it look 1,000,000% better? Sorry. Oh my gosh.
That's the green tea lavender bath.
Oh, P.S.
Or foot soap.
Did I tell you we picked up our window treatments? We have window treatments for each of these windows.
Wow.
All we need is our installer.
What?
My husband.
Yay!
Look at this little.
Wow.
Where's another little? It's amazing.
Here, so this is a sore muscle soap. I'm gonna redo this and then maybe make some candles. I'm gonna research some scents for these candles. I might have wicks that fit in here. I don't know. I'll have to look at my house or in the supplies over there.
I just care about labeling and display.
I just need wax. I think I have wicks.
Oh! Well, I guess we already vlogged this, but we should try what we should decide what's gonna get one of these. Like a, we should have, you should do your signature. You should come up with a signature soap.
Okay.
I don't know, maybe a real life soap.
Something that washes the, like the no.
They have really cheeky kinds of things.
Like the no beep beep soap.
Yeah, no BS soap?
Yeah, no BS. Wash that, you know.
I couldn't hear what you said there. Oh, is it because you don't have enough quotas? Is that it?
Yeah, I'm broke.
Me too.
Just kidding,
I'm rich. Okay, so seriously, I had started to talk about this earlier, but if you wanna start to organize like label, like, I'm getting there. Like, I think these could be for packaging. Organizing. Mm-hmm. Okay. So like tissue paper, ribbons, like all of, so that, not today.
Yeah, okay.
You're overwhelmed because, like, look, all of your little, so it doesn't have to sit out on the top.
I think that's great. I can just put it on one box right now.
Well, what was the face for?
Oops.
Please don't do that.
No, sometimes I just do that when I'm, like, thinking.
Okay.
No, a lot of change. Just a lot of change. A lot of change.
Well, the only change is you're putting crap in a box.
Yeah.
Put my crap in a box.
I just have to make sure that next time I come in.
Well, that's what the label makes.
My brain's trying to remember. Okay, so next time you get in here and you're looking for that stuff.
Set the box with the lid open.
Make sure that you, because I get afraid I'll never find it again.
Well, I totally understand your fear.
It's not really that I'm afraid. It's just,
See, now I see you putting all kinds of crap in there, but
wait. So, you just called it crap? Are you kidding me?
Right, I guess you're right.
Okay, this is empty.
But you might want to keep it all together, so if you have to get more. Now, will these fit in here? Of course not.
I can take them out, but now we can't take them out.
But then, that's what I'm saying. Whatever. And we're still using them, so part of me is like...
Okay, well, and then look, these can go in. Perfect. Look, that's perfect.
Okay.
It's perfect. Really.
Okay, then why don't you label it while we're...
What's this going to be called?
Because look, I wanted to show you that... So there's still...
Should this be called packaging and labeling?
Labels or... and packaging. Maybe like... Sure. I don't know. You're going to have to decide. Like soap labeling. This is your soap stuff, right?
Labels and packaging.
Okay, good job. Because then another box, this stuff isn't that tall, another box could have these in it left over. And then you just get it out of the way and it's pretty. That's why I got...
Oh, wow, okay.
You know, and it can go under the couch. Do we want to upcycle these silica gel do not eat throwaways?
Yeah, throw them away.
Do you want us to recycle, upcycle them?
No, thanks.
You could put, they could be the shakers for
they
my
can go
smoothies.
In some bath salts to make them laugh.
Oh my gosh. I once watched a thing about how you can upcycle these. Hey, do you have any container that I could open this and put this on back in there? But we could just put some simple syrup in it or something.
Yeah.
Or like, I'm just saying, you know?
Yeah.
It's just festive, y'all.
What kind of simple syrup should we make? A floral?
Ginger.
A ginger lavender.
Did you see that mule? That mule syrup in the brown. What color is that glass called?
Amber.
Oh, it was so handsome with the copper lettering and the off-white.
Beautiful.
Ugh. Ugh.
Make some simple syrups.
What?
And packaging.
Yes.
Do I just need one, or should I put?
I think repeat it and do bottom and top. So put it there. You know what I mean?
Okay. I mean, just one box. Two.
I don't know. Whatever it is. So listen, what? I don't know. Can you figure it out and just make it not ugly? Look, it's gonna have to go on the top like that.
Mm-hmm.
And then right below.
No,
it should go right. Whatever, I don't care.
What I'm asking is, that's fine. Two labels on one box, but should I put them on each box? So I need to print six?
But do you need to put stuff in there right now? Only if you need it right now. Otherwise...
Okay, sure. Then I'll just label them as we go.
That's it.
Thanks for helping me.
I did. I helped you. So I know you're being sarcastic.
Thank you. I love you. And I'm not being sarcastic.
You're sarcastic. Sometimes they have... I know it was stupid. Sometimes when you're trying to figure something amazing and ingenious out. Wait, did you say that you can fill in the rest of that sentence. Did you say that you did your first little guy? Where is it?
Thank you.
Oh,
I'm so excited. they're matching. So this gets a full.
Why didn't you let me write it?
Just, I mean, you can easily rewrite one. They're right here. Just, if you want to, you can make.
What would you?
Can you do it for me then?
Yeah.
See, look. So, can you redo it?
Yeah.
I was just wanting to see what it looked like. But you can feel free to hand letter anything that I do. Just, it's kind of like you're forgiven forever. You can just hand letter. Just throw it around
I'm
like
just
glitter.
I'm offended that
just
you actually tried
like
to letter
glitter.
Yourself.
Just
I know.
Throw it around like glitter.
I'm a little bit like.
You can just fix it if you want. It's fine. You're not going to offend me.
Yeah, because it's going to need to look prettier. Okay, I'm going to do it. So let's get my to-dos today. Hang on, let's do, you're welcome, Gail. Gail, if you keep this up, things are looking good. You might get your own show one day.
Woo!
Like me. Maybe, I said, maybe.
Do you know why I just called you Oprah? Because you said, let's do it. I said, okay, Oprah.
Why does she say?
No, it's just a joke.
No, she doesn't say that.
Okay, fine.
It doesn't make any sense.
Okay.
Why'd you have to restate
where's
it?
Where's the get her done stick?
Actually, we should, yesterday we
like
talked,
Ron, but Ron!
That was good the way you said it. We, if you're ever drinking too much, see, this is a wine stopper, but if you're ever drinking too much, I'm just going to hold this up.
Okay.
Wine stopper.
Is this location approved by LT?
Yes.
A little bit up to the right.
Centered. I can't watch.
Okay.
That looks good.
Whew. Now, so did you want this to be seen or unseen? You weren't clear.
I figured out that it has to be seen because it doesn't overlap properly.
Okay, so you didn't want me to put it here so that way we don't see it.
Well, it would be fine if you could still see the label on. That wasn't a stupid question, and that wasn't a stupid thought of mine.
I just want to make sure.
Because
like it's kind you
of have a lid label. You already, it's the Department of Redundancy. The Department of Labeling Redundancy.
Gosh, I love it.
Oh my gosh.
That's
I need my kombucha. I still sometimes say kombucha. That's a perfectly good strain.
Like Ryanacha.
Like Sriracha. That's what it is.
Like matcha. What's that deal?
Yeah, matcha.
Oh, okay.
Duh.
How about some matcha kombucha?
That's really good. Shut up. Nobody take that. We're doing it.
That's why doing this makes me nervous. Okay.
You know what I'm nervous about? Nobody caring. Actually, I'm not nervous about that. I already know. My fears have been realized. Nobody cares.
Okay. Hooray. It's Thursday.
Okay, you did a great job on this from earlier. I can't remember if this is on camera or not. The only problem is the corners are still dusty. You need to get a Q-tip in there. Over here, a Q-tip.
Okay, wow.
So you're gonna, it's nice. Good job, it is centered too. Woo!
Okay, so did you smell this mind cleansing one?
Yeah, it's really good. So can we do this? I want to do today. So today is Thursday.
It's so cute.
Okay, so it's hand letter mind cleansing. Letter, mind, cleansing, rollers, in gold. Okay. What was the other thing? So the other thing is, there's a couple other things.
Logo?
No, it's not there yet. It's the stuff that's sitting out. It's the soaps. It's the lemon soap.
Citrus soap.
So those need ingredients and they need wrapped even.
Okay, so the